Welcome to the Order.
Not what I was expecting.
That's the idea.
The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back. We're a small handful of freedom fighters. We are the last and only line of defense.
Defense? You got no chance.
We don't leave things to chance. We've accumulated vast intelligence on the demons and their collaborators. World leaders, bankers, pop stars. We can hit them where it hurts.
You really believe you can make it then? Well, you guys do seem really nice, but I'm more of a loner type. Trust issues, work alone, that kind of thing. So that's what this is about. You need me to fight the demons, help you save the world. No.
Dante, I don't think you understand what is it.
For mankind. What makes you think I give a shit?
You? Years ago as a child.
Not much. I had meningitis when I was 7. Wiped my memory. Why?
Don't seem to care.
Your point?
Is this really going to work?
I don't remember it. What are you doing?
Our world and Limbo are very closely superpositioned. They collide in places causing what we call rifts. It's here, in the rifts, that we can create gateways to and from Limbo.
How'll I get back?
The rifts.
Doesn't smell too good. What's in the can?
A compound I created based on an old Wiccan recipe. Sea salt, shark oil, iron shavings, desiccated squirrel semen, wolf hair.
Good stuff.
Demons may sense you once you're in Limbo.
I like it rough. So this was my home. Well, show me your secrets. I remember this place. Who the hell are you? Sparta.
Son of Sparta.
My dad. Great. Trying to show me. Dante. Did I hear that right? That was me. I remember this. Where am I? Am I dreaming? Oh yeah. What now?
You don't remember me?
No. Why?
Meningitis is a human affliction. You are not human, Dante. All war is fought with deception, and you have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Okay, so what else have you got?
Sparta! They're here! They're here! They found us!
What the hell happened here?
We've got to get out. Now! Hurry! Come on, quickly!
Is that Mom?
I love you, Dante.
Fucking demons.
Thank you. knows.
Dante, it really is you.
Rewind a bit, who are you again?
My name is Virgil.
I remember my mother. Her name was Eva. She gave this to me. I had a brother too. We were a family. I had no idea of the danger we were in. Demons found us. When they broke in, I saw him. She gave her life so that we could escape. I will never forget what he did to her. Our father, Sparta, took my brother and I away. He separated us, hid us safely amongst the humans, wiped our memories to protect us. That's why it all went black. Until now.